Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, I'm Ren, and I play a lot of horror games. And if you like horror games, feel free to subscribe because I cover at least three of them every single week and I upload them here on my channel. Welcome in. Today, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be playing Roblox Doors. Now, how do you make a Roblox game scary, you may ask? Well, Roblox can actually do horror very, very well. So, I've been hearing a lot about this game. I've been seeing it everywhere. Doors. Roblox Doors. You must play Roblox Doors. Okay, I'm playing it right now. Yeah, let's go. As you can see here, we have a warning. So if any of this applies to you, take heed. Because, warning. There's my cute little avatar that I'm quite proud of. I'm going to go in the elevator. I'm not sure what's going on. I feel kind of silly because I have no idea what's going on. This music's not creepy at all. The hotel. Ding, ding, ding. Hello. Hello. Seed crouch. Let's go across and go service ourselves because nobody's coming to help us. Oh! We found a key to room number 0001. Alright, so what we have to go on is that we have this key to this door, which you have to hold it to open it. We're in a room through a door. Hearing noises. Hello. Oh, hotels are always creepy, especially when they're empty. They just are. And okay. Oh, no, no, no. Amnesia vibes. You need a key. Well, I'm gonna kind of suspect. Oh, my heart rate is starting to, what am I seeing? I'm seeing letters. Get out. Get out, get out, get out. You really wanted me to get out. Eviction notice and stay out. Get pushed out of a hiding spot by Hyde. Who's Hyde? Oh, that's how you do it. I made it through the door. I'm going through doors. Doors are opening. I'm proceeding through the hotel. Got a bad feeling though. Something's like chasing me. Beep. 9. Oh, some action. What's this? This painting is dope. That sounds like an anomaly. No. Oh. One of many. You're just getting started. Encounter your first. You die to Rush. I got killed by Rush, okay. 4. Oh, the rooms are different than last time. And there's nowhere to hide in this one, so. Oh, I found some money. Hide, you doofus. Oh, crap. Hey, I found a flashlight. Cool. It's not a key, though. I need a key. There's a key. Get it, get it, get it. Yes. Yes. Oh, no, God, no, this is. Shoot, this is where we got. I survived Rush. I got mega stress there. Damn. Next room. 12. We made it further than we got last time. 13. Oh god. I'm hearing things. Do you hear it? I don't know. Oh, you can hide under the bed. I didn't know that. Money. The last pizza party. Oh god. Bad feeling. Bad feeling. Hide. Oh. Oh pop. Oh pop. I'm scared. Damn. Oh! The key! Yes! Oh no. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh! There we go. We've got a flashlight. I can see the door. There's no key needed for this one. Not good. Not good. Not good. That's Rush, right? Oh, I hear it. I hear it. It makes a sparkly noise. Okay, sometimes the keys are in chairs, sometimes they're in drawers. Here we go. Key number 21. Yikes. Holy crap. Oh. 27. Oh, this is neat. What? Oh, shoot. It's a puzzle? Wait, don't tell me it's a puzzle. Oh, I see. You have to match it with the shape. Don't. Not right now. Okay, 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 okay. Got it. This here. No, that doesn't go there. This is a square. This goes here, and that goes there. Yes, we did the puzzle, and now we're in room 28. Oh, flip, flip. Ba-doo. Oh my heck. There's eyeballs, they're blinking. Oh shoot. The hell's happening? Oh, this is beautiful though, wow. I feel like I'm in Hogwarts. Don't tell me it's a like a freaking boss fight. What? I did not expect to be chased by this. What in the hell is happening right now? How can even get... What is happening? Don't you dare! No! Holy... I am so mad right now.
That was good. That was so good.
Door number 40, and we freaking died. I'm so mad.
That's pretty beautiful,
I met Timothy today. Hello there, little spider. Oh my god. Yo. How do you avoid the eyes? They don't like to be stared at. This game is so much fun!
You know what I should have done is invested in a flashlight, cause...
Oh, Screech, okay. Least favorite one in this game so far is Screech. Fuck, Screech, man, what the hell?
Whoa.
Screech, why? I died to Screech. Screech is new. I didn't see Screech the first few tries.
No. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. And the lights are flickering. Not a good sign. I think we're about to die. And it's very dark. And something's chasing us. Halt? You must run away from it. Alright guys, that was Roblox Doors. That was so much fun. It's addictive, and I know I'm gonna be playing this again and probably a lot in the future, especially if I can get some friends on board, because I love this game. This is the best Roblox game I think I've ever played in my life. Thanks for watching my video, guys. Highly recommend Roblox Doors, by the way. Thank you guys for watching my video. I'll see you in the next one.